What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. I officially feel like I'm doing something correct. It's been like a year, and I apologize, but I got this.
What the hell? Oh my God, no way, yeah, yeah.
It looks cheap. It is kind of cheap. I got the open box one because I just wanted to, I don't want to spend a ridiculous amount on it, but hopefully this helps. And the videos and the gym videos and stuff and all that fun stuff. And it's a tripod, so I can literally set this bad boy down pretty much anywhere that I please. Pretty dope, right? We're gonna go to the gym. We're gonna go hit some shoulders. Hopefully there's not many people there. I don't like getting in people's way and stuff. We're down, since my last video, I'm down 20 something pounds because I was cutting for summer. But we're going back up. We dropped down to 174. From 201, I'm back up to 180. So I want to get around 180, 185, maybe 190. We'll see. We'll see how I feel around 185. But yeah, we're going to go to the gym. So the mic you saw on it, it's currently not working right now because I needed an adapter. So I went back. So first of all, I left Best Buy, came home, realized I didn't have an adapter. I'm like, damn, dude, now I got to drive all the way back. So I drove all the way back, got an adapter, came back home, and I bought the adapter, but it's the wrong one. I just really have to get used to recording in public. For some reason, just like recording in front of people, it's different. It's a lot different than like what I'm used to doing. It's just different. It's not something that I don't really do it a lot. So like I've done it a couple times before, and like there's days where I'm comfortable and I don't really care. And there's other days where I just don't feel comfortable doing it. But it's, as I keep doing it and doing it more, I feel like I'll definitely start getting used to it and it'll be easier to do. So we're here now. Doesn't really look too crowded, so I think it'll be all right. But like I said, I've been pretty busy working. So it's kind of hard to get home and then record a video and then edit it and all that fun stuff. But yeah, so it's just kind of hard. I head off today because it's rain. I do landscaping right now, but since it's raining, he gave us the day off. So we'll be there tomorrow. There's a new gym opening right down the street from the retro that I go to. It's a Fusion Fitness gym. So I'll probably end up going there. Apparently they have like 40 benches and like 60 squat racks. So I'll probably do some kind of crazy video there. Not even that, I'm gonna be signing up there, so most of my videos will be in there. Yeah. Let's go with some shoulders.
She look good like right on. Get your arms and learn your hair done when you want from now on. Tell the police I don't do nothing. I've been selling these songs. Ain't put no.
So we'll do a couple sets of 40s. Just the 12, propped up that 10 reps. Just get a little warmed up. They do have a bad retro on the front of my left shoulder.
I don't like to go too many places, I run shit in LA. Get a hotel for a year straight, ain't no pull-up where I stay. I know bitches who set niggas up, yeah. I know niggas who let bitches too, yeah. I've been in 100 million.
There are a few reps with the 60s, probably get up to 70s and see if we can get up any higher after that.
Damn, you know that ass fat. You know I'm a blast back. You know I'm way past that. So why you acting like it's something that it wasn't? She know how to make me mad. I swear this bitch push every button. I know how to run up cash. I swear I'm getting hella money. Real spill. Slide my Rolls Royce through the hood.
Huh?
You're on to learn your hair done when you want from now on. Tell the police I don't do nothing. I've been selling these songs. Ain't put no cap inside my rap. Ain't too much leading you on. Slide my Rolls Royce through the hood. That shit look good like right on. Get your arms and learn your hair done when you want from now on. Tell the police I don't do nothing, I've been selling these songs. Ain't put no cap inside my rap, ain't too much leading you on. Babe, don't put me on your camera, you know what I look like. She like put it in me raw, I ask her what I look like. Babe, just call me when you get here, you know I don't book flights. We can't pop out, it won't even look right. I just hit the woman of my dreams with another bitch. I just scratched 10 million off my bucket list. I'm never on no sucker shit. I see the stand behind me, I saw. Investing my money in all type of shit. Ownership. Please don't involve me in all that messy shit. I don't want the bitch. I put 20 sisters on my cullin' in that country shit. Building up my audience, I'm all in other countries with it. Maxing out my debit cards.
So I cut the video a little short today in the gym, mainly because I just wanted to I just kind of wanted to talk a little bit about like what I want to do with this channel and if I wanted to make a bigger, like make another channel. What I really wanted to try to do was kind of make a gaming channel because I do like playing video games and I always wanted to like record myself and like react to them and stuff. I just thought that'd be kind of fun to do. So I went to Best Buy today to try to find all the stuff. They didn't have everything in stock. They said things were getting stolen and all that fun stuff, so I couldn't do it. So whoever's stealing them, you're ruining the fun for people that want to do that stuff that you're stealing. So, but yeah, I mean, I just like a lot of the times making videos in the gym, it's not only easy to do, it's hard to keep people entertained when I'm just recording myself working out in the gym. It's not always like a fun thing that people want to watch. I'll still make videos in the gym, but I wanted to kind of expand and do something else because I don't do anything crazy. Like I don't, you know, do any crazy stuff where I can spend a bunch of money on videos that like look cool and stuff. At least not until, just say, I did get big on YouTube one day, which is kind of the goal right about now. That's kind of why I'm starting again, because I genuinely love making YouTube videos. I love being in front of the camera and just recording myself and just showing other people what I enjoy to do. And I hope that I'm, like, you know, of course, obviously the videos aren't perfect right now, but I'm slowly getting a little bit better with editing and stuff. And you know, editing is not, it's not easy to do. It's not like it's just, you can just pick it up right away. It takes time. But yeah, so I bought this tripod today. It's got a little microphone thing on it. I'm gonna have to go back to Best Buy and return this and get the adapter that I actually need. I mean, I wanna start making gaming videos and all that fun stuff. Hopefully we'll see that in the near future. I just kinda need to get the things that I need to actually start making the videos. It's kind of like, I listen to podcasts and stuff, and it's kind of like you need to spend money to make yourself progress. You know what I mean? Like, you can't just save all your money and then not do anything with it. Obviously, I have payments and stuff. I pay for this truck and stuff, but you need to buy things to progress in life is basically what I heard. But basically, just to sum this whole thing up, I want to expand my YouTube channel. If not, make a second YouTube channel where one's just completely devoted to video games or something like that, and then one's devoted to the gym. Because it gets boring for me. I can't just sit there and record myself. It's also hard. I can't listen to music, and I'm not working out as hard as I would if I were to have music. I mean, it's hard. It's different. But I am gonna go return this to Best Buy and get the actual one that I need. Hopefully, in the near future, I'll figure out what I need to do to actually progress my channel, because I feel like it's just getting to be the same old boring video. But yeah, so I want to do the gaming channel. I want to do all that fun stuff. It would be enjoyable for me, and I hope it would be enjoyable for you guys as well. But yeah, so I just need to find my niche and just figure out what I want to do. But I will be uploading soon, so it shouldn't be long, because I definitely want to get back into it, because I love making these videos and stuff. It's fun. It feels like it's natural. I feel like I need to do this, if that makes any sense. You just kind of know what you need to do, and I feel like this is something that I definitely need and want to do. So, but I will see you guys in the next video, and it should not be long. Peace.